Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of East Coast Bass Fishing. Today I want to do a 800 subscriber giveaway video, going over the baits and how to enter into this giveaway. So I'm not going to take up too much of your time, I'm just going to get right into it. But before I do that, I want to say thank you to everybody that has got me to this point. I'm on a quest, I want to get to that 1000 mark before January, and I'm getting pretty close to about 200 away from it. So I'm in like 801, something like that. And I thank you all for your love and support and your positive feedback, comments, and everything. But as far as the rules, what has to be done to enter into the giveaway, you have to be a subscriber, for one, like this video, for two, in the comment section below, comment your personal best fish. It doesn't have to be a bass. Just want to know what your biggest fish was and how much it weighed, if you have one. If you don't, it's okay. And then also, let me put your email address in that comment so I can contact you if you're a lucky winner. So let's get right into it and talk about these baits. So first off, we have an Opala X-Wrap, brand new in the box, never being used. This is gonna be in the silver albino shiner color. The next one, I have another one, never been used. This is going to be a silver color for Opala X-Wrap. Now mind you, a lot of these baits I haven't been used at all. Maybe two of them put on the line and thrown out a couple times. Other than that, they're brand new in the box, and most of them I got from Lucky Taco Box. Some baits I just don't use. Next up, we have the yearling bait ball crankbait here. Another one we have, this is a pretty unique one. It's the Livingston's Difference Is Clear. This has a electronic, like a bait fish sound to it once you touch the rings of the hooks here. It's pretty slow, and I believe the diving depth is 8 to 14 feet. Nice lure there for deep diving crankbait fishing for summer bass, or some of them might be on the bottom for winter, you know, winter bass. So next up, we have Jinko Fishing here. Another deep diving, dive 25 feet. Something you might want to troll with. Now on to the top water lures, my favorite lures of all time, all year long. When it biting on top. This one has not been used, and this is the Lunker Hunt Froglet. It's fairly new. Got it in the Lucky Taco Box XL. This one has been used. Never caught anything on it. Not saying it doesn't work, but we have another spook here from Jenko. Got a little piece of braid in there where I had it also. Next up, I can't remember the name of this one, but I got this from Walmart. So it's a bug topwater beetle, I believe. Got that soft hollow body. Long way there where you tie on your lure. Tie on your line. Last but not least, we have the grass burner. You got your white and chartreuse there. Definitely got some big hooks on it. So for the lucky one, I hope you guys love these lures. I hope you catch some big fish on them. And I would like to see videos, if you have a channel, about these lures and if you catch anything on them. So, and last but not least, even though I did say that was the last thing, I am giving away a small Flambeau. This can be used for some lures, maybe some hooks, weights, you know, terminal tackle, stuff like that. So what I will do as far as these hooks, these lures that don't have little hook guards and treble hook guards and stuff, when I send this off, I will put those inside this container. So don't worry, everything's gonna come. So yeah, this is my little giveaway, my way of showing my my gratitude, my way of thanking everybody for getting me to the 800 subscriber mark. I really appreciate it. And as always, guys, like, comment, and subscribe. And again, be a subscriber for this video, like the video, comment your personal best fish, doesn't have to be a bass, and your email address in the description, in the comment section below. So, also guys, the giveaway winner video will be posted and selected on November the 5th. Let me check my calendar. Giving it a week exactly. That will be November 5th. So guys, make sure you stay tuned and check it out. Keep your eyes peeled, keep your eyes open for that video. As always guys, like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.